To another video on the channel, and yeah, know what we're today? We're talking about how pretty much China's banning video games, and pretty interesting topic. But yeah, let's get straight into this video. Before we do, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't already, and know what? Let's just get straight into this video. All right, so recently there's been a ton of articles coming out that China is kind of banning video games, and you're only allowed to play a certain amount of hours, dude. A week, and it's pretty bad. I'm pretty sure it's like 3 hours a week, which, honestly, dude, like, oh my god. I usually play 3 hours of video games a day, maybe a little bit more, maybe less. It kind of depends on what game I'm playing and who I'm playing with, but China is just apparently very strict, and they're just like that, snap, they're gone. I'm not sure what to think of this, but yeah, if you guys were watching this video, leave your opinions on what you think of China banning video games. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Follow me on Twitch, sub here, and peace.